A little drag to the front. Good setup there by Boquist. Hatties will come the other way. And we're going to whistle here. A late call, I believe, or how many? Too many men on the ice, I believe, here, Tice. Let's see what they get. Could be a couple of different things.
Well, it looks like it's going to be both guys.
Columbus number 15 for interference. Arizona 29 for embellishment.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, there you go. Barrett Hayton doesn't like it. Gets enough of that, knocks that out of harm's way. Otherwise, a backdoor tap in, and there's the embellishment and the penalty to both the guys. So to the box, we'll have some 4-on-4 hockey here.
Ryan Dzingel wins the draw. Coyotes unload. Chychrun with a shot just ripped wide. And Jacob Chychrun talked about that after the national game, saying, you know what, I just got to shoot more.
Yeah, he's got that pass-first mentality. With a shot like that, it's shoot first every time.